Okay, are you ready for this? I've already been sharing different backgrounds for Zoom and Teams meetings for a bit here, and great way to break the ice, get people engaged in meetings, especially when everyone's thrust from working from home. But stumbled across this the other day. If you've ever used Snapchat, they actually have a Snap camera, which is basically a free PC-based and others add-in. And what you do is say you're in Teams and you have a meeting. So you can see here I am right now, complete with my haircut that my wife did for me today. I do appreciate that. And then you have Snap camera. Check this out. So I've already favorited a bunch. This is fun. Kind of nerdy guy. Pretty sweet. There's snorkel, donut head, potato, kind of fun. This one I like, you know, looking good. Computer head, kind of like that one too. Are you ready for this? I am stunning. Look at me. Gorgeous. I can look like a baby. So if you've used Snapchat before, some of these will be familiar to you. Obviously, everyone's hoarding toilet paper right now. I can be a pickle. I can be a hoodie guy. And I can be Kanye. Because why not, eh? So there you have it. I'm going to go back to Gorgeous Me. It's Snap Camera by Snapchat. Really simple to use. You pretty much just set your device to be the that camera, right? It takes over for your camera. So check it out.